Breaking news we've got for you. Former AEW champion, Jade Cargill has officially signed with WWE. ESPN confirmed this. Not too long after then, WWE would also post about it on their Twitter. It's been reported that today she will begin training in the Performance Center in Orlando. Massive news, and where do you guys think she will end up? The main roster or maybe even NXT tonight? Comment down below what you guys think.